Right, what have we got? We've got a...
K!
Is that the finish?
No.
K!
The one for the finish back
on. Oh, right.
That's my backup mat.
That's your backup mat. It's a spotter mat.
There's a spotter mat further up. Have you got any 1.99?
You what? You what?
It's my youngest daughter.
Hello.
Samantha, you got your back?
Swinging it. Ah, right. You're a budding member. Have you got, are you good at calling out names? If I give you a iPad, yeah, and when their name comes up, you'd be able to say, well done, James, Fred.
You can read, you fibber.
Right, that's it then. That's that then.
Oh, you want to see the first bus picture?
Oh, and then you're going to go then,
you might not be waiting too long. Tell you what.
Oh, you're the babysitter, right? You're grand.
This is
I'm going to try and get someone on that spot.
No, so they would stand.
It's just that they're as in some people think it's the finish. Even though you've got this.
No, as in. I know when they've got these two, we switch them around and all we need. I'm used to put the back up at the beginning.
Yeah.
But the spotter, people didn't stop on that.
Not last time. I think we did a couple of years ago, so we stopped.
It was on the finished back up.
Oh, okay.
So I'm used to put the finished back up in front. Now I've got the finished first. Right. So.
As long as that's. Yeah.
Yeah, okay, yeah, cool. Yeah.
Right. Someone should shout, this is
not finished. We did that one year, we did that sort of thing.
Yeah, if you've got anyone to call out names, then feel free.
No, it'd be alright. Yeah, it'd be fun. Cheers, Jim.
If we can just make sure no one stands in between two mats so I get a good video of them, that'd be good.
Yeah. Right, I'll get to move along.
He doesn't think I'm a fish.
Thank you.
Hello.
Step over us. You're breaking me.
Oh, sorry.
Harry, you're not obviously messy.
Oh, sorry. There are going to be a few people trying to run down in a second. So, if we just come down, they'll be quite quick.
They
will. Thank you. As always.
Barry Woods.
Will other people come at you?
No.
That's right.
No, I couldn't do that.
Oh, you got it.
By this point, Harry had gone through. And I said, just fell out
£33. £33. Well, he's locked a minute off. That's it. Okay. 34 something. He's old enough for the booze. That's the worry. We've got some vouchers for some of the girls. It might be there's a 17 or 16, 17 year old girl. I recognise her name. Yeah. Els, you want you to go home soon? I don't know where Mummy is. It's getting late. 8:05. Your bedtime, Els.
Hello.
Hello. There you go, he's Chess. Chess next.
This is the man who does the fun run.
Will be on his video.
Hello, Chez. Well, mate, good running. Hey, it's Gary, Orton's daddy.
Yes, go, Gary. Go, Gary.
Oh, he's pushed you then.
Oh, all the way, mate.
Well, Gary.
I thought he was getting me a
go, Gary. Oh. Go, Gary. Gary.
Well done, fellas. Really good.
Go, Gary.
Good going. 36, 35? And you roll down prices, don't you? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's a 40 and a 50 there. So, obviously, the next 40 to cross the line to get the 40 prize, and the next 50 to get the 50 prize.
Yeah. He won't get the 50 prize.
No.
That's right, yeah. Your friend's daddy, wasn't it, Peter?
Another Harrier.
Go, Harrier! Yay!
Is, I was going to say, is this
Jack?
Well done, great running. Well done.
Ben.
Is that Ben?
Ben McIntyre.
Oh, not Ben. Go,
Ben.
I thought Ben Kirby.
He was a change, wasn't he, if you remember rightly?
Oh, was he?
Yeah. This is Mark Purbeck.
Go on, Mark. Go on. This is Kev.
First lady, they take that.
Well, Kev! Oh, well, mate, great running. Well, maybe the wing won't be out here. Well, the first lady might be soon.
Yeah.
I think
that.
Careful. Here we go. Just someone else.
Swindon Harrier.
It's not a Harrier.
Tom.
Well done.
It's not my...
Pat.
Birthday?
No, I didn't actually. No.
Sophie's math teacher. I was supposed to speak to him last night, parents. 40 minutes.
Last runner through halfway.
Yeah.
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 We're not running.
Come on, just have coffee and biscuits.
This is the comfort house. You can do it.
Run up there, you make it.
Jonesy! Oh, Just under an hour. Thank you.
Great finish, well done.
I'm
going to be fun trying to see who.
Come on, last minute.
I promise you it's all down there. Forget the railway.
Come on, ladies. Well done.
Great
job. Oh,
look at that.
Amazing
finish.
Watch out.
I'm going to miss
her. We're one of the ones.
Come on. They make the other one open here. Who's ladies?
Well done! Actually, I got them pressing the line. So, little video. I've got my glasses on, I've got the line of shit, so.
Great finish! Well done!
Thank you.
Great finish, well done. Well done. Is this her?
Thank you.
I did do it all.
Leave two then.
Fantastic, Robin, I guess.
Welcome.
Great cheer in a moment.
Thank you.
bike yet, have we?
Sorry?
We haven't had a tower bike yet, have we?
No.
Are you the medic, are you?
No, I'm just a... I was on the car park on the road. Here's the deputy guys there. I don't talk about the backpack, this is my laptop as well.
Thank you. Well done. For you.
Okay, all good. Thank you.
The last one?
Yeah, last one.
Have you got one missing? Have you got any?
Yeah, there's one guy. Yeah. Took off his number and stopped. I didn't get his number. No, sorry.
Philly, who's just
passed
by.
That's Philly, yeah.
Philip Bailey.
Yeah, that's stopped. Stopped. No, he definitely stopped. Yeah. He had his number in his hand. Okay, yeah, hope he's okay. Yeah. there's no point in at all. No, thanks. Alright, cheers then. Thanks then, bye, bye.
You're right, you've got it sorted here, haven't you?
Yeah, I'm all good, thank you.
I bet you've done some miles on your bike today, haven't you?
Yeah, a few.
I get plenty of practice, though.
Pardon?
I get plenty of practice, anyway.